Getting started. Select wedding date and time.
When I picture the perfect wedding, I picture my whole family there.
So what do you think, Dad?
So is that a maybe?
Hey, Sue, it's Brandi.
Hey, Jean Marie, it's Brandi.
Baby Joe, it's Brandi.
Hey, what about May?
Do you have any other ones? I might be having hip surgery.
How long you think you'll be down? You think you'll be good by November?
Well, you know November's our Thanksgiving.
Does that require the whole month? Or
it's September next year. It's not this September, so we'll try to make that work.
I picture beautiful flowers and great food.
What kind of wedding are you looking for?
Rustic, kind of traditional. I would like a barn or something. A barn, somehow. I want a barn, I don't know why.
So this is a little deck here. We could put another bar here if you'd like.
Okay.
I'm sure you have a drinking crowd.
I do. Lots of booze.
On top of the existing six bars that we have.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna need more than six.
I like that it has a lot of bars though.
I do like that.
Because then you can feel like you're bar hopping.
Yeah.
And we like that.
I do like that.
A lot of alcohol, that's a good plus.
That's what I want.
Jarrod is obviously not helping at all. He's just giving me negative feedback about everything that I choose. So I'm just gonna plan it and he can show up or not and see what happens.
When it comes to the wedding, the main thing that I care about is that it's over quickly. It's just like pulling the Band-Aid off. Just fast, done, let's move on.